slightly, they're now in car formation. From this position, the Blades are actually going to pull up into the verticals. Two of the team are going to storm turn away from each other. The other two Blades are going to form a pushover as they create the champagne fountain. Last year. The two Blades in the middle are going to pull 70 in front of one another as they perform the Blade on fire break. Now you want to keep your eyes on Blades 2 and 3 on the far left and right hand side here now. They're each going to perform a series of snap rolls. They'll actually end up upside down, so a little bit of negative G there. Then they're getting themselves set up to fly directly down this play line towards one another. Now Blades 2 and 3 are flying at full speed right now. So this maneuver has a combined rate of speed of 40 miles per hour into the 1v1 cross. Now as Blades 2 and 3 complete the circle across the back, they're leading away from the Blades 1 and 4 and running in from the left and right hand side. They fly towards each other, they're each going to perform an aileron roll. Then they're going to cross in the fence and they're going to pull up into the vertical. Make sure you listen carefully. Right back on their engine. They're going to lose power and they're going to drop back within their aircraft through the sky. Moving into formation. Dedicate this next manoeuvre to the brave few who fought in the Battle of Britain, and it is called the Spitfire Roll. Over the front of the engine, and they actually tumble the aircraft into the sky. station is the Blaine Twin Tunnel. Twitter, we are at the Blaze.